Electrophorus electricus, the scientific name of this fish, screams tremendous voltage. It's no wonder, then, that among the fish capable of producing an electrical discharge, electric eels reign supreme, delivering up to 600 volt. Electric eels prefer dirty water to live in. They rely on low-level electrical pulses to navigate and investigate their surroundings because they are mostly blind. To stun or kill prey and defend them from predators, higher levels of voltage are generated. This fish is usually referred to as an eel, but it is not a genuine eel. While true eels belong to the Anguilliformes order, the electric eel belongs to the Gymnotiformes, or knife fishes. Knife fishes have a large, elongated anal fin and no dorsal fin. These nearly scaleless fish, while not real eels, have long, cylindrical bodies and a slightly flattened head. The anal fin of the electric eel extends from the tip of the tail almost to the chin. It flutters like a ribbon, allowing the fish to easily navigate forward and backward. The critical organs of the electric eel are housed in just 1/5 of its body. Immediately behind its head, the organ that create electricity are found throughout the remainder of the body. Electric eels can reach huge proportions, exceeding 8 feet in length and 44 pounds weight. They have long. Human death from electric eels are extremely rare. However, multiple shocks can cause respiratory or heart failure, and people have been known to drown in shallow water after a stunning jolt. Males are responsible for building the nest of spit and guarding the eggs until they hatch during the rainy season. An average of 1,200 baby eels will hatch from the wall-guarded nest. Electric eels are believed to be fractional spawners that lay 3 batches of eggs during each spawning cycle. The eels utilize a low-voltage pulse for electrolocation, short, high-voltage pulses for hunting, and the highest frequency and intensity pulses when they are in attack.
Mating is happening during dry season. Male uses saliva to make a nest for eggs. Female can lay up to 1,200 eggs. Both parents take care of their young. Newly hatched eels eat small invertebrates, but they also search nests of other eels and steal their eggs. Electric eel lives around 15 years in the wild and up to 22 years in captivity. Thank you. If you are enjoying this video, please help me. Don't forget to check our other video. Like and subscribe.